to get paid for it. Here's Mike Randall.
He scares the youngins with the greatest of ease. But would you expect anything less from Black Bart?
The kid's trying to pick on you and stuff, and you turn around and give him that nasty. And you go, never mind, out of here, see ya.
Bill Baldwin as Black Bart has been a thorn in the Marshall's side at Martin's Fantasy Island for years. According to Bill, it's not easy being a bad guy four shows a day, but it sure is fun.
The best part is we're getting paid to do all this fun stuff that we dreamed about doing when we were little kids.
Marshal Dan Monroe has been trying to keep the peace in this no-horse town for 10 years.
Do you have this sense of deja vu, though, out there every time you're trying to shoot Black Bart?
No, not really, only because every year the scripts are a little bit different, a little bit more exciting than the years past.
They punch, they kick, they shoot each other, and even fall off the roof. No lack of excitement here. They shoot at each other all day long, but that doesn't mean they can't be friends.
Why don't you just shake hands and be friends, eh? Go ahead, shake hands. Go on. There you go. Isn't that bad? Whoa! Well, now, maybe that wasn't such a good idea, huh?
Well, at least I hear they have chicken on Sundays here.
You can bet the good guys always win, the kids will be deputized, and peace always returns to Western Town at Martin's Fantasy Island. On Grand Island, Mike Randall, Channel 7, Eyewitness News.
That's it at 6. We'll be back at 11.